If I am elected as class president, your every concern will be addressed, your tiniest needs will all be met. If you allow me to humbly serve the seventh grade, I have a list of many changes to be made. We'll start with banning any homework due on Monday. You have a right to let your weekends be your own, and then we'll establish modest hours during classes, when it's perfectly okay to use your phone. I'll make it illegal for a bully to harass you, cause up your size or name or cause you're in the ban. This is because I have a firm belief in justice, not because I play the tuba in the band. Do you like field trips? They're going to double. Forget the zoo, we'll go to Broadway shows at night. You'll have refreshment with extra bubble, cause the water fountains will be full of Sprite. If I am elected as class president, I'll be the very best official that the class has ever sent. I'll beat the school board, I know the members, everyone. I already go to school board meetings just for fun. I promise I will get expanded time for recess to ensure we get to balance work and play. And then I'll expand the inner dimensions of our lockers, so there's more room inside them. So if you are shoved inside a locker and get locked inside, and even though you bang and bang, there's no one there to hear you, cause the custodian is smoking by the gym outside, then it will be more comfortable and roomy, so your legs won't cramp up if you're in there for 2 hours a day. If I am elected your class president,